So guys, right now with me we have Udipto sir, who is in association with Minerva and he is the head of director for Skylark Sports. So how does it feel being a part of these trials, coming to West Bengal and the heat as well?
First of all, I'm so glad for Ranjit Bajaj sir and heat coming back from Gangtok and here in 30 degrees Celsius. I like it. I like Kolkata. It's my first time when I'll be exploring football in Kolkata.
That's a wonderful conjunction, like from Gangtok, from the freezing temperatures, or almost freezing because India, it's either summer or it's very hot. So, Udipto sir, just one more question that I would like. The main thing, the main consensus is that India always had talent. We all know that India always had talent. But the exposure that Minerva, in accordance with Skylark Sports, are providing these kids for the next 10 years, all their future in, they aren't as good as a footballer, they still have an education. So, do you think this is the first step to Indian footballers becoming more civilized, more organizational, and in turn helping reach goals of world football, like a Heung-min Son from South Korea?
Obviously, everyone at some point of time, someone have to lead the way, and Ranjit Bajaj has led that way. And we are providing that, we are implementing in that that thing in the field. Or yes, you are very much like right about that thing that yes, football, if we have to upgrade it, we have to think differently, because anyhow we are lagging behind from European countries, from Brazil. So if we need to compete with them, we need to think differently in different aspect. And we are in a marathon drive, brother. In 20 days we have covered 5 states, 18 cities, 5,000 kids trial. Oh wow, what's a journey is being, and it's not stopping here, it's going more and more. It's the third day in Kolkata, we are going for more, you know. The journey is going good, and this journey will be remembered by Indian football fans, Indian football players, Indian football, like everyone who is associated with Indian football. They will remember this journey, and in 2034 when these kids will be playing World Cup in, I don't know in which country, but when they will be playing World Cup,
the proudest
might be, I'll be holding some yeah, in my hand, and in one hand my tiranga, and I'll be sitting back. Yeah, these are the kids.
We made it.
Yeah.
Absolutely. So that was Udipto da, guys. Keep watching, keep subscribing to Netflix Football, the official broadcaster of Minerva Trials in Kolkata. I'll see you in the next one. Sula, sula, sula.